It has been 2 months now since the sun disappeared. We reckon only 1.5 billion humans of the planet's population are still alive. The cold has made the surface of the planet unlivable. No more food can be produced. Oxygen has become snow. To breathe, we have to melt it in the cave that we are living in. It is warmed by the lava from the center of the planet. I have failed. It's become a habit.
Hey, this is not your fault. Or are you talking about your friend? The one that, you know, died from falling off the tower?
Oh, I'll save him.
How? Because I save people. That's what I do. But recently, that ability has become very rare.
Hey, you couldn't have saved everyone.
Yes, I could. Who am I if I just let people die wherever I go? Just another observing Time Lord.
Yes, you told me about that. Can you really travel in time, that thing?
It's not very pleasant.
Can't you travel back in time?
No, that would create a paradox. Besides, the battery is empty. I can recharge it in my TARDIS, but she's in the tower.
Any other plans?
No, I don't even know how and why they did it.
Santiago, we captured one of the green men. It fell into the trap.
You have 60 seconds to answer my questions until the lava will kill you slowly. I can stop the lava if I am satisfied. Now, how did you let the sun disappear? How did you let the sun disappear?
Teleported it.
The distortion would be noticeable with your technology.
We used the Ender Pearls.
Why did you teleport the sun?
This planet will become new Mars.
But why did the Rutans want the sun to be teleported?
The planet will become a strategic base in the war against the Santarans. The Tara can be used as a weapon.
And why was the robot involved?
Shh! Show me!
Have you seen Diego? Santiago, the old man. Thanks! Diego!
Stop shouting, what is it?
I found out they used the Ender Pearls from the shop in Corrales to teleport the sun away.
I don't understand.
If you throw an Ender Pearl, you will get teleported to where it lands. As the sun is an entity, another block, you can trick the pearl by sending it at the speed of light through that entity. The Master thinks the project is 100% flawless, but he made one mistake. He has given me nothing to lose. I'm going to look for your stars. As soon as I see an enemy, I'll know I'm heading in the right direction.
Okay, stay here. I'll get the others. We're coming with you.
Have you seen the madman? Have you seen the madman? Where is he?
Ha! The only tree with leaves. Happy?
You may call it satisfaction.
Of what? Being ruler of a dead planet?
The Rutans are fine with it, but the Ice Warriors love their new planet.
But what do you get from all this? What's the point?
I already told you, I'm avenging my defeats. So, Doctor, how does it feel, being beaten?
Sorry, don't know yet. I'm exactly where I want to be.
You still can't get the sun back.
I know, but it should be there.
You know the sun is light years away.
But the empty spot in the middle of the solar system, it would be totally normal for a star the size of the sun to be there. With all the planets around it, out of everything, the sun would be the most logical object to be there.
But the universe doesn't obey logic.
The chameleon circuit does.
What are you trying to say?
I'm just surprised you don't notice the clicking sound.
What clicking sound?
The sound of me pulling levers, thus setting the coordinates. And that's the sound of my vortex manipulator being fully charged with your dark swift energy. Don't worry, there's just enough left for one trick.
Well, what are you doing? Stop it.
Where the hell have you been?
Look outside.
The sun! It's back! How did you do that?
It's the Master Star, this disguised as the sun.
Look out! Where are we?
The tower, right before the sun disappeared.
Are we going to prevent the teleport?
Paradox! We're going to teleport someone else.
No!
The Rutans use the 16 hex numbering system. I can't work with the coordinates.
Quick, he's like 100 meters above ground.
It is already set on the planet.
50, do something!
I did it!
But the aliens are still everywhere on the planet.
Ah, a new one. I'm here to help you.
You already tried the trick and it didn't work the first time.
I just thought you'd like to know the secret base of the Rutans and the Ice Warriors.
It's bigger on the inside.
No, it isn't.
Master, quick, you have to come with us.
K9, what's happening?